This is the eagle display at the Carbon County Museum. It portrays an eagle trap. This was one of the ways tribes in Wyoming acquired eagles for spiritual ceremonies.